we have the job done, how long it took? How long?
10 minutes.
10 minutes?
15.
Women definitely have no sense of time. But it took 2 minutes to replace the terminals. 2 minutes. 3 minutes, okay? 15 minutes is the whole video and the whole thing. But let's say 20 minutes, okay? I give it to you. 20 minutes. So now, the most important part, it's called pay attention to the details, and there are little details. Like these two guys. Like these two guys, they are absolutely crucial, very important, and you have to install them because you can do all this great job, you can put new terminals, you can do all these stuff, but if you don't put these two guys, you see, this one is minus, this one is plus. You put the red on the plus and you put this thing in here on the minus, and you have, now you have perfection. That's called perfection. And also one more last thing which I told you before, it is, where is this little packet that I showed you before? I showed you what it's called now. So now some of these guys, they are just sold just like this, separate, you know. They are called terminals protectors. Why they are important? They are very important. And here is the guy, you see, this one is sold separately, or sometimes they are sold together. If you buy them separately, $2. If you buy them together, $4.
Show it.
Battery insulation kit. This is the one that is with this, and plus this is called the kit. So now the most important part also, you have to take a little bit of this paste and go around here nicely with here. Why is this important? To conduct the electricity flow to be flawless. So now, once you do that, and by the way, you can buy one of these and use them for 10 of these. You can fix 10 cars with one of these packets. So my suggestion is, do not throw your $4 away. Just buy one for $2 and buy 5 of these for $2 each one. So you're gonna save a great deal of money. And that's it. You put it here. This one goes here. And we're gonna talk about now. Again, we gotta talk about the moral of the story. The moral of the story is that if you don't do these little things that you can usually do yourself, you don't have to be a mechanic, you don't have to be a genius, you don't have to be Einstein in the car repair business, you don't have to deal with quantum physics and quantum cars. All you have to do is to do these little stupid little things that if you don't do, it will turn into thousands of thousands of dollars. So now what you're gonna gain, I'm gonna tell you the outcome. If you gain, what you're gonna gain if you do that, okay? If you do this, when you bring your car to the mechanic, he will look around and you will actually help your mechanic to eliminate half of the issues, because he will look at these things and will say, wow, you know, this is clean, therefore it's either the alternator or either something else. He will put like two terminals here, he will check your battery. If the battery is good, the device for the checking battery costs $50, which I recommend yourself to buy it yourself, which I'm gonna do in the next video. I'm gonna show you how this device works and why I'm gonna buy it, because I'm sick of this battery electrical little problems. I go to a mechanics and they come up with all kinds of electrical problems. This problem, that problem, electricity here, electricity there. The electricity is not flowing. The electrical system, boom, $1,000 repair job. Not so good. So, there you have it. We can finish the video. So I can finish the job that will only take 20 minutes. I would say 5 minutes. But if you are not in a rush, you can take your time, you can have a coffee, you can smoke a cigarette. No, there's a problem here. Yep, the problem is that this terminal battery here is too little already, grinded. So we're gonna try to, it does not work. Okay, so I'm gonna come up with a different solution for this one. The different solution for this thing, it's another type of thermal. Okay, it's not like this one. It is another one that I also bought. It is called non-LED terminal. It's just a different type of terminal. These ones are not so good, but I'm gonna try to replace this good one with this not so good one, because this will give me a better tight. Now here you will also need a tool to do it properly. The tool, it is this one. This one is the simple one, but there is a professional one to do just this particular job. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you think it's helpful, please subscribe to the channel. And I'm gonna do more of these stupid problems for complex solutions. Thank you.